How do you know if the HIV virus has mutated and your medication is no longer effective?